About the chicken wing.
This is goo. Say goo.
Goo.
Hand. Right? Away. Right? Put on the away. The better is me. Understand?
Yes, sir. Okay.
So you have the hand. Then you have the arm. I'm a little closer, right? Yes. So when I bend, I can bend a little more. When I use the hand, see, I can bend less. See that? When I use the arm, I can bend more. Okay?
Yes, sir.
And when I use the body, you can use more. So you have three. Got that?
Sir.
Right? And you got to be able to go from one, two, or three instantly. This is better because I'm further away. I can wash my back. When I turn my head, she can feel that. Just turn my head. Understand?
Yes, sir.
This way, I'm more engaged. Turn my head, she doesn't feel anymore. She doesn't work harder. Got that?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Outside, middle, and close. If I end up here, right, because things happen. People move, people sweat, things tear, right? And I slip, look. See this? I don't have leverage anymore. Look at my wrist. No more leverage. See that? So look, right from here I go to the next. Easy. I got leverage. See that? Mm-hmm. Right? Oh, I slipped this way. Oh, it's okay. Look. I got leverage. Understand?
Yes, sir.
Sir. Sir.
So you got to keep those linked together because it's a constant state of change. Anything can happen.
Yes, sir.
Right? But if you understand the possibilities and how to move from A, B, C, then it's not. Then when you lose this a little bit, it's not a big problem. You know how to go to the next one. Got that?
Yes, sir.
Real quick, do one, two, and three.